Rondo.
Bro, what the fuck? Boy? Hey, bro, what? Bro, would he slam me like that for?
Fuck with the blood. Fuck with the blood, fuck with the cup. Fuck with the love. I've been buying my bitch before in the love.
Yo. That's that YouTuber voice, ain't it? They be like, yo, what's good, you guys? We're back again with another gameplay. Honestly, what I think happened last gameplay was totally fucking, like, dude, shut up, bro. Why are you even talking like that, nigga? Get straight to the gameplay, bro. Damn. I must stay focused on the big bank rolls. I can't trust these, huh? So if y'all don't remember, little dude named little old man hired us to come work in the school, be secret detectives and shit, because he got some students and shit getting bullied or something like that. You feel me? So yeah, we trying to see what's to all this, bro. So we in the school, we infiltrated the school and shit, though. You see the little runners, the two little runners on the corner. You feel me? But yeah.
Yeah, of course. The shoe lockers. Bet all kinds of teen drama goes down here.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. That's where you drop love letters to your crush. Or challenge your rivals to duels.
Dude, what century did you go to school in?
Look, whatever. All I'm saying is, this place is worth at least three cameras.
That many? Just for the lockers?
Yep. See, a school never has that many blind spots. So when you do find one, you make it special. And this one...
You make it special by cracking something in that motherfucker, boy. Huh. A spot sure where no cameras it. Is a spot I like to take advantage of. Shit, come to the cut real quick, man. Go ahead, you feel me? And give me that motherfucker.
Reporting in.
Washing machine methods, you know?
Few cameras already.
Niggas need that, boy.
Feed is coming in nice and clear. You guys are doing awesome.
Thanks. That's things on your end.
We just finished with the back of the gym. Next up is the classroom building.
Copy that.
All right, Tuck. Just follow my lead.
In a minute, bro, I'm finna just spam all this gameplay because I'm ready to beat this game, bro. I could have been beat this in like a... I could have beat this game in like 3 days, for real, for real. And niggas be talking about 45 minutes, hours. Yeah, on this channel, bro, I don't care how long the video is. Shit, somebody gonna watch it. That's the mindset I be having now. I really want that Spider-Man, boy. I can't wait for that motherfucker to drop. Even though I ain't got the
boys,
P5 yet.
So let's go up one more.
Nigga can't wait for that motherfucker to drop. Drop in 2 days?
Every bully loves a good pair of stairs. Pushing someone down and ruins their day pretty quick.
You think it's really that often? Still, it is a blind spot.
Yep. Close corners make for poor visibility. Making this a number one choice among athletes.
You don't say.
All right. Then let's get a camera here. All right. Let's move up to the next floor.
Yagamishi, are you perhaps on the second floor?
Yeah, we're about to start setting up.
Okay, we're almost done with the first floor, and we'll be heading to the east building after. I think we can handle that all on our own, so can you finish up the second and third floors here?
Sure.
Splitting up for a bit shouldn't hurt. How about I take the second floor and you do the third?
Works for me.
this nigga walking, bro. Run, cuz. Bro, did this nigga just put a camera in the bathroom, bro? I just realized what he just did. Boy, why is you putting it in the bathroom, bro? What's to Yagamishi, or whatever cuz name is?
Looking for something, pal? I'm kind of busy, in case you couldn't tell.
Nigga in school smoking. What kind of school is this, boy? Yeah, nigga, we ain't for the snitch. Damn, I gotta say that?
Sounds to me like you want to get reported. Slacking on the clock. What a winner.
Wow. Way to be a jackass. And who says I'm slacking off? We're allowed to take breaks anytime. Not that it's any of your business.
Dude, what was the point of me even saying that, bro? None of the options work, bro. Bro, none of the options work, cuz. What am I supposed to do, kid? Like, come on, dude. I can't even go up the steps, bruh. Observation mode.
Suspicious.
Where that cigarette he hiding?
Hey.
Nigga tried to hide a cigarette like we ain't see it in the cutscene. Look how he just looking at me, bruh. Look at this dude. Oh, I thought he was gonna start back smoking. I'll give you 1,000 yen to move. So dumbass on, boy.
Pretty sure smoking's not allowed in school. Should you really be doing that here?
Oh, you saw that, huh? Could you, keep this between us?
I can. But in exchange, I'm gonna need this area clear.
Yeah, sure. No problem. Just don't tell anyone, okay?
Talking about 1,000 yen. Fuck, I won't even get in the taxi for 500. And you think I'm gonna give bruh a 3,000? Yagamishi, bruh, stop with the dumb shit, bro. If I make you get your ass beat on this game, with dude.
Kaito-san, I'm done setting up the third floor.
Same. I've hit up every blind spot I can think of. Thing is, maybe this tight corridor might be good. The teachers probably passed by without a second glance.
Hey, Kaito-san, don't you think we should be installing these in classrooms? Isn't that where-
You might be right about that. But we couldn't cover every classroom if we wanted to, as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, fair enough. Nice to see you putting so much thought into this.
So, as professionals, we'll just have to make do with what we've got. We should set this camera up wherever we can get the broadest view. How about the ceiling in the middle of the hall? Then we'll see everyone going in and out of class. Okay, Tuck, I'm gonna give you a boost. So make sure you find a good spot for that thing, okay?
Uh-huh.
Motherfucker thought the game crashed, boy. I was gonna say, boy. Look how they just stare.
You know, we totally could have done this during recess.
Your recess in high school is fucking insane, bro.
Too late to whine now. Just do what you gotta do and be done with it.
Damn, y'all still stirring? Them the kids I beat up at the outside and shit. They got them some little runners. I see. Okay, okay. Four niggas and one runner, boy. Hey, that better be y'all home, girl.
Right. Those kids who started trouble at the restaurant.
Cause if all y'all trying to crack, that's some shit right there. That ain't gonna work. Unless she's true. Unless she's one with the force.
In there for sure. That'll be a prime spot for the last camera.
All right. Just make sure they don't see your face. Let's roll, Tom.
Excuse me. But I don't recall there being an inspection today.
Whoa.
Sorry to be in your way, ma'am. We won't take long.
They gave this bitch a little up and a little off of shit. Like she was dead.
Yeah. And nobody notified us this school hired such gorgeous teachers.
You know what?
Bro, what is this, bro? Why every time when this this cutscene or something, they gotta play some music behind it?
It's either of you. Probably because our usual repairmen were here just last month.
Can't say I know anything about that. We're just here doing our job.
You can call me Sawa-sensei, not ma'am. And you're in my classroom. Forgive me, but who may I ask called you here?
So, this is how it's gonna be, huh? Is this how you treat people who work for you?
I beg your pardon?
You call us here, put us to work. Then you give us the third degree? Not our fault you weren't notified by your own school. Isn't it the teacher's responsibility to keep track of scheduled maintenance?
Boy!
What do I know? We'll just pack up and go.
Now, just a minute.
I've been in this business a long time, and not once have I been insulted like this. We could have been in and out of here in under a minute.
Bro, why is they zooming in this dude's face, bro?
And you better believe we'll be reporting this little exchange to your boss.
Really, there's no
need to... They went all the way to the ass?
You'll be done in under a minute?
40 seconds, if you like.
Well, if it really is that quick, fine. Then let's just take care of it.
Damn, that reverse psychology of mine, ain't it?
I can get it done at 35.
Bro,
right, of course. Please,
I pulled the reverse card and it worked, because I would have did that in real life.
Consider it water under the bridge. Why ruin our budding relationship over a...
Like, damn, this how you going to treat me and I was hiring her? Really? I'm reporting you.
Come on, teach. No need to be so down. You know what they say.
I'm a genius with these choices, because I need to play some Telltale games or something, man.
What?
Ignore him.
And I'm for the buy until like done. How much we'll is that motherfucker though? That motherfucker need to go on sale, yeah? Cause I'd be damn, I spent over $10 on that game. That motherfucker need to be free.
And we're done. Sorry again for the disturbance. We'll be going now.
Man, what we do though? Get his ass beat again, boy. Better stop playing with me out here, bruh.
The hell is that, Kaito-san? You forget we're working here?
Yeah, man. That chick's the spitting image of a teacher I had a crush on. One of my few good school memories.
What, so that makes me the bad guy?
All right. Back to work. I get it.
This is Tsukumo reporting in. Yagamishi, please respond.
Hey, man. We just finished setting up the cameras.
Good. So did we. Could you and Kaito-san meet us at the gymnasium, then? It's empty at the moment. I thought we might as well check the camera feed and discuss what to do moving forward.
Got it. Then we'll see you at the gym.
Word, nigga, I'm trying to sprint. Move, little nigga. That's a gravy little school, though. I ain't gonna lie. Wish my school would have looked something like this. God.
Excellent work, gentlemen. All cameras are fully operational.
So, now all we do is sit back and watch?
Something like that, yes. By the way, Yagamishi, I noticed you installed a camera in a classroom. Did you find a lead there or something?
Yeah, that classroom had those problem kids from yesterday. Thought they'd be worth keeping an eye on.
Aha. Uh-huh. Well, nothing unusual's turned up yet.
Guess we'll have to watch and wait. If there's any bullying happening at this school, this is a surefire way to find out.
Wrong as it is, there's something about smoking in school that makes it feel twice as good.
You're awfully nostalgic today, Kaito-san.
Yeah, well, my school wasn't as fancy as this one. Plus, I dropped out after a year.
Uh-oh. Guys, check this out. I think we may have found something.
What is it?
This is the classroom where Yagamishi set up the camera. Class 2-2.
Them again. Now they're picking on a girl.
Whoa.
Boy!
You see that?
I thought he was for the kick a little bit. I'm for the same boy.
They're writing something on her? With a permanent marker?
Yo, Tom. Let's go kick the shit out of those.
Damn, what they writing on the little runner, man?
Yeah, this is a problem.
Hold on, Yagami-san.
What now?
Looks like they got what they came for.
Hey, fella.
We're already leaving the classroom.
Nick ain't been asleep since yesterday. It's 10:23 a.m.
It's like they don't even want to see it.
What?
Kids think this doesn't involve you.
I should have did this gameplay last.
I want to see what happened.
I don't have no energy for my reactions.
I suppose we should report this to our client. But now, we have irrefutable evidence that bullying is real here at Seiryo. We'll have to take this up with the chairman and see how we should proceed.
I'm not worried about that, though. Nigga, get rid of my strikes, bruh. Motherfucker got me scared to post on their channel, bruh. This on some TikTok shit, man. Word.
Girl we saw on camera.
Let's get a little closer and see how she's doing.
They roll slut. Boy, her ass is slut. Mommy Coda.
What the?
Dude, what the fuck I supposed to look at then, dude?
Suspicious.
Goofy ass. Well, her ass just stirred at me talking about some wake her up. All right, bro, she just looked up your dumb ass on, dude. Where do this nigga be talking, bruh? Dude, for to make me mad, bruh. What do Yagamishi be talking about, cuz?
I've just reported our findings.
Look how this nigga staring at me.
Meet us here? His office is on the third floor of the east building.
On our way.
Fuck he looking at, boy? I'm looking like dude on that one TikTok who went back to his high school trying to be popular again. Shut your dumb ass on. No one misses you, bro. Go get a job. Fuck you going back to your old high school for? The fuck? Revisiting my high school, I might have to react to that. I need to see that full video. Man, I ain't finna go back to my high school, boy. I do not miss that motherfucker, boy.
Please, come in.
I'm not going to no 10-year reunion, none of that shit, huh? Whenever it come, when that shit come up. Sawa, I don't want to see none of them niggas.
To what do we owe the pleasure?
Them all runners all fell off.
Yes, and I'd like you to keep their identities a secret. These gentlemen here are Yakami-san and Kaito-san.
Bitch went to go snitch.
Very well, then.
I've explained the situation to Sawa-sensei, our homeroom teacher for class 2-2. Why don't you both have a seat?
Help, cuh. I gotta take a nap or something, bruh.
I knew something was wrong, but I could never put my finger on what.
The girl being bullied. Her name's Mami Koda. Do I have that right?
Yes, she's in the basketball club.
But so her ass cannot hoop, bruh. Her. Come on, bruh. Anybody can...
That's where the bullying started.
What?
Sawa-sensei, you mentioned noticing something was wrong?
Well, only that Koda-san hasn't been herself lately.
Suspend him. Expel him. Kick those bullies the hell out of here. The video we took has all you need. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. For one thing, it would be quite problematic to use this video as evidence.
True. The school can't just come out and say, we've been recording your kids without consent.
Yes, and let us bear in mind, they still have their whole lives ahead of them. We cannot treat this lightly.
You're not saying we should look the other way, are you?
Hey, last night you said the total opposite, man.
If you intend to cover this up, let me just begin by saying...
No one is suggesting we cover it.
Then we need to act now. We have no idea how close to the edge Koda-san could be. But if there's a chance... What if she does something drastic before tomorrow?
Pardon me for saying so, but... Bullying is rarely resolved by the victim and the perpetrator coming to a mutual agreement. Thus, a third party must intervene.
I presume you read that in a book somewhere. I can tell you from experience that no victim finds it easy to open up about their situation, not to family, friends, anyone. It takes a tremendous amount of courage for a bullied child to come forth and seek help. So if we, as outsiders, are to intervene, we must consider
the remedy. These black bars, bruh.
No. I think
it's really irking me, cuz I need this full screen, bro.
That's not like you. Someone's drowning right in front of your eyes.
For real? But it ain't bothering y'all.
What I'm saying is, we have to put a stop to the bullying without.
Next gameplay, I'm finna figure this shit out, bro.
Started in that classroom, we'll end in that.
Why they ain't let me resize my screen, bro?
I'm sorry, but did you say you were a detective?
Name's Yagami.
And you want to put a stop to the bullying?
She trying to fuck, yeah? Why you such?
Where does all this come from? Come on, girl.
You think there's a real chance we could pull this off, Yagami-san?
I do. Can you bring up that video again?
Sure. One moment.
Bro got an alien word, man.
I think the secret to stopping the bullying is right here in this video.
Really?
Look at Lakun in the corner.
By all means, detective, enlighten us.
You don't have to be so condescending.
Nope, she's got a point. You gotta back up that claim. So what's this big secret you're talking about?
What the fuck is an onlooker? Nigga, I'm picking that. I don't even know what that is.
It's those students sitting idly by. They're aware of the problem, but aren't doing anything to help.
Oh yeah, type shit on me.
Well, yeah, there's
nigga called ass onlookers.
Get in their way, you're their next target. Adults do the same thing, honestly. Guess we're not so different from high schoolers.
Then we should hold some sort of trial and get the class involved? Is that what you're trying to suggest?
No, bitch. They can just,
something
you know,
like
bro.
Spread the issue.
Why is all these characters annoying me, cuz?
Tell me, what is your suggestion, Yagami-san?
What I'm getting at is that it's the silence of all her classmates that's empowering these bullies. On the surface, we only see students turning their eyes as one of their own gets tormented. They feign disinterest, or pretend not to notice, because remember, that's the safest thing to do. But deep down, kills them to see it.
Yeah, no shit.
So if the class could just express that, the pressure would then shift to the bullies. We have to tip the social balance in that classroom, become the voices of justice, of social law. Then, it's the bullies who become the outcasts.
Tight
would
shit.
They keep running the risk of bullying if it meant social exile?
I can see how you arrived there.
Alright, so where do we come in?
We come in by giving the bystanders a voice. We're gonna be the spark that lights the fire. After all, the first voice matters the most.
Okay, so what's the plan here?
Tsukumo, how fast can you get your hands on a couple of mini-speakers? I want to put them in the classroom where they can't be seen.
I can have them here momentarily, but I admit I don't really grasp the plan here.
I don't blame you. I honestly can't say it'll work, but I think it's worth a shot.
I see. In that case, I'll be back before school's out.
Chairman, I don't know what these detectives are planning, but I'll tell you this right now. I refuse to stand idly by while a student to the breaking point.
Motherfucker gave me some chicken, yeah?
Do you remember what I told you about the student who committed suicide? That affected Sawa-sensei profoundly. Perhaps she blames herself for being unable to prevent it, whatever the cause may have been.
I can see that.
As the chairman of this school, I don't want to let her down. So please, help her, Yagami-san. Help us all.
You don't look at me while I'm eating this chicken, little bro. Real shit.
How's it coming along, Yagami-shi? No complications, I presume?
So far, so good. Looks like most of the students have gone home.
Do you have the speakers I gave you?
Yep, and they're just what I needed. You're the man, Tsukumo.
Heh. How about we save the praise for after our plan works out?
Anybody in the classroom right now?
In class 2-2? Let me check. Now that's odd.
What's wrong?
Well, that one's fine, but there's something wrong with the camera in the classroom building. The one on the second floor by the stairs.
Is it broken?
No, still getting a signal. Something might be blocking the lens.
All right. I'll check it out on the way.
How does it look, Yagami-shi? Anything unusual?
Let's find out. Huh? The heck is this?
Did you find something?
Yeah, a sticker on the lens.
Yagami-shi, behind you!
There he is! That's the pervert who set up the hidden camera! See, when you find a hidden camera, your first thought is to take it down, but that's wrong. What you do instead is block the lens. That way, when the perv finally notices, he goes back to fix it and bam! Caught in the act.
Damn, I might be muted!
Just stay back. Hey,
but
what are you doing over there?
I told you, he's trying to peep on us.
Oh, wow, that girl's pretty sharp. Looks like we've been caught red-handed.
Well, all this shit I just said getting cut out. Thank you.
Come on, let's catch him already. Stop!
Hey, wait!
Dude, what the fuck? Boy? I wanted to beat him. What you running for? This nigga Spider-Man.
Are you safe, Yagamishi? Seems like you're in a bit of a pinch.
Yeah, you think?
Don't wait too long to tell me that you love me. Now you love me. Why these niggas pissing next to each other? Nigga, close as a motherfucker, boy. Get down, bro. Get down, gang. Get down. Damn, nigga.
Crap.
Dude, they've already seen you, bro.
Yagamishi, you should see a ladder that goes up to the gym's roof. That's my advice.
Got it.
Fuck you do a superhero pose for, bro? They still see you, bro. Fucking goofy ass nigga.
Don't panic, but the school just contacted security. Several guards are en route to your location.
Okay.
Great. Just what I need.
That's exactly what I need. Fuck. For the beat the fuck out of something, boy. I've been recording for 35 minutes and it's been straight cutscenes, bruh. This gotta be out of all the games I done played, but he's got the most cut scenes I've ever seen, bro.
Watching from this whole time.
From the drone, Yagamishi. I found a spot that's pretty inconspicuous. From here, use the drone as a guide and jump from that roof toward the classroom.
You're gonna right. I'll try not to die.
Bro, that was so unnecessary, bro. Now that I'm looking at it, bro, really, dude? I'm thinking it's a big old gap like these right there, bro. Nigga, you could have just dropped down. Hold on, shit, never mind, shit. Man, you still could have dropped down, bro. Dude just did all this extra shit, bro. It's that Jet Li shit, man.
Yagamishi, it looks like some of the guards have arrived. You think you can make it out of there?
I'll have to, somehow. But before that, I'm gonna need to set up these speakers.
What? Even after all that?
Yeah, I should be able to make a clean getaway. As long as I'm done before security gets too tight.
Are you serious?
It'll be fine. All I have to do is not get caught, right? Besides, I have the world's greatest hacker on my...
You know very well I'm weak to flattery. But for the glory of Yokohama 99, I will not let you down, Yagamishi. Let's get this mission started!
Alright, let's go.
Bruh, no, bro. I wanna fight, gang!
Like I said, I should be able to help you get to your destiny. Make sure you don't lose that earpiece, okay?
Got it. Counting on you, Tsukumo.
Man, bro. Damn, they not even gonna let me move. These niggas didn't even talk.
I see now.
Bro, they didn't even open. That nigga said. And he left. He gave his ass the signal to give him the net. But bruh, when my mic was cut off, Man, they ain't even let me. They not even finna let me tell y'all the story I wanted to tell y'all. Cause that shit crazy. Never mind, bro. Fuck it, gang. Fuck it. I'm finna tell y'all about, you know what I'm saying, the third floor type shit. With no cameras.
This is the shortest route to Class 2-2.
Nothing we can do but find another route. Give me a Yagamishi. It seems the rooftop might be a more viable option. Let's abandon this route and try it, shall we?
Yeah. No sense waiting for the guards to just give up their posts. Let's check out the rooftop. Okay, that makes sense.
Man, bro, fuck. Damn, cuz. Dude, I will be able to see you, bro. Look at him.
Well, shit.
Yagamishi, how many guards are there?
There's just one.
Man, if we don't beat him,
let's just get that guard out of your way.
Thank you. This is what I've been waiting for.
Yagamishi, it's time to put that thing I gave you to use.
The fuck?
You mean this ball or whatever? What does it even do?
It's kind of like one of those anti-theft balls, actually. You fill that ball with powder or liquid.
Right. So what's inside this thing?
Oh, just some peppers.
Peppers?
Now, don't doubt the magician. Just take my word for it. Let it fly.
That shit lame in a motherfucker, cuz.
Damn, it worked like a charm.
What did I tell ya? But, Yagamishi, that only works once. You'll have to procure a refill on your own.
Man, I'm not procuring shit, bro. I'm procuring into some fighting. I'm procuring into some bitches, man. I like that word, procuring. I kind of take back the shit I said. If you got kids hanging on roofs and shit, what the fuck? Fuck kind of school this is? Motherfucker on roofs. Shot a dumbass. What the fuck? Boy! Hey, bro, what would he slam me like that for? Motherfucker just gave me a game over. I didn't even see Cud though. Lame ass goofy.
Tsukumo, can you hear me?
The landing where you were accused of being a pervert? Yes, that's correct.
You have any idea how it's looking right now?
I'll take a look. There's no sign of that sharp girl who framed you. The onlookers seem to have dispersed too.
Oh, then I'm good to go?
There is one guard posted there, but I'm sure you can get past him.
Yeah, piece of cake if he's alone.
But yeah, though, y'all see how, like, the third floor ain't got no cameras, bruh? So, if you was in the hallway with a girl and shit, right? And y'all was planning to, you know what I'm saying, do it. Both of y'all have agreed to fuck, right? But she can't come to your career. You can't go to her career. So you gotta do it at school. And I know, and you know she gonna be like, at school, what? So you gotta convince the little runner, cuz. So, shit. Once you finally convince the Lorena, you take her ass up to the third floor with no cameras and go and get your little performer. No, the performer not gonna be that elite, bro. The performer not gonna be that electric, bro. But you just gotta be one with the force when you doing minor performances, bro. Just be one with the force, cuz, and she still, I mean, she clearly fuck with you. She letting you do it in school, right? Like, come on, cuz. You just gonna have to look over your shoulder. That's why you're not gonna be able to give out a Grammy-like performance. Now, if you trying to give out a Grammy-like performance in school, you crazy, boy. You getting caught. Because they gonna hear this. You getting caught, bro. You gotta be quiet, bro. You gonna be paranoid, though. But from this school, motherfuckers be on the roofs, all type of shit. So you couldn't even do it in this school. But shit, they ain't got no cameras, though. So you got like a good 3-minute window to do what you gotta do, kid. Nigga think he Hitman. What the fuck? Oh shit. Boy? Stealth mode is fucking ass. Fuck wrong with him. I'm running right to the classroom, nigga. Goofy. The dumbest stealth mission I ever played. Boy, I'm ready to get out this school, bro. It ain't okay. Enough action.
In class 2-2. Nobody in sight.
Roger that. Seems like those guards were no trouble for you.
Yeah, thanks to you. Well, better set up those speakers while I can.
Good luck.
Tsukumo, could you say something through the speakers?
Oh, testing. Testing. Today's forecast calls for sunshine and heavy security.
Perfect. Your speakers are awesome, Tsukumo. Almost like you're in the room.
Does this mean your setup is complete?
Yeah, I've pretty much done what I can.
Huh? Oh, no you don't. You stay your ass right there.
Boy?
Go get Yakun and the boys.
Who is Yakun?
I see you got...
They calling reinforcements for little old me?
Didn't think you'd be dumb enough to stay. I could have sworn I saw you earlier in lunch. Now where have I seen that face? Oh, you're the guy from yesterday. The guy who stole my fucking phone. I'd say it's time for some payback.
Don't lose heart, Yagamichi. Already come this far.
Right. I can get through this.
Fuck, them niggas play rugby? Shut up, dumbass, man. Who off of the beat.
Why are you in our
the
school?
Soul out of... This is what I've been waiting for, chat.
You're only making this
a ball.
You're here to swipe some girls' gym clothes or something?
Does this mean we could beat the answer?
Dude, why do you have a ball and we for the fight?
We'll end up
sick.
This nigga not a high schooler? What is he doing in high school?
Whoa. What is this shit?
But that is a grown man, bro.
We all need to take him at once.
Get him! What?
What the fuck?
Holy shit!
Dude, he just jumped the desk. Why am I running?
Don't let him go!
Boy, I'm playing. This nigga think he's Spider-Man, bro.
guess he's more than just your average creeper.
Boy, I thought they were gonna make me run again, cuz.
You don't want that on the news, do you?
No, can't have that.
Only one way out then.
He got a big health bar. But does that matter? Do that matter? Okay, hold on. I ain't played this in a little minute now. Hold on. Boy, I gotta get, is that a health bar? Something don't feel right, cuz. I'm getting beat. Oh God. Fuck off me, little nigga. Yeah, where the bro? This nigga changed his fighting style up or something? Like, why he keep doing the same shit? Damn, nigga. Fuck. I used to play Sleeper Dogs, little bro. I'm really like that. Bitch ass little nigga. They gave this nigga. What the fuck did he give you a health bar for? Boy? Hold on. Let me get right. Bro, I pressed evade! I pressed the evade, bro! Oh God, they trying to play me, cuz. Damn, I ain't know I can do all this! Get up, Yagi Mishai! Boy! Look at my health bar! Damn, I'm a little rusty!
Should I have gone easier on them?
I can tell the future boss, the boss master is gonna be a motherfucker, ain't it?
Unfortunately, you're on your own from here. Three of us need to make our exit now, too. We'll all regroup at the office, okay?
I got it.
Boy! I almost died to some rowdy students. I ain't played this game in like 2 weeks. Just got my ass beat, boy. Dude kept doing the same shit. Then I'm back on these streets? Word. Hey, look, though. We gonna end the gameplay right here. Shit, on God. We out the school. I hope y'all boys enjoyed this, bruh. I ain't really know y'all fuck with this, though. But niggas text me, tell me, damn, you beat Lost Judgment or something? Why you stop playing Lost Judgment? I thought niggas like really fuck with it, but niggas fuck with it a little bit, you know? But make sure y'all subscribe and go crack something. And I'm gone, boy.